Hey, good morning. We're just walking up here by Forge River this morning. It's February 12th, day after the Super Bowl. And it's not a bad day. A little overcast, but sun's coming out. This is River Road in Mastic. Road's nice, it just goes along the river by a boat launch here. Across the river starts Mauritius, is across Forge River there. People gonna go out and do some boating. I've seen people fishing. I guess there's fishing in February. Water's up pretty high. This is the Forge River Marina in the town of Brookhaven. Nice quiet morning. Like all these seagulls up here waiting for something. They're sitting up on the poles here. I'm gonna walk up to the little, it's like a dock or a pier at the end here. A lot of people do crabbing in the summer and some fishing. read for a while this river wasn't supporting any marine or any fish. It was, I guess, too much nitrogen in the water, but I think it's gotten healthier, the river here. So hopefully there's some fishing now. There's a fishing pier, I guess you would say. Pretty nice. Looks out for a good distance out into the river. And the river goes out into the Great South Bay. You see Fire Island way in the distance there. Alright, please like the video, try to subscribe to the channel, hopefully I'll have some more videos coming out pretty soon. Everybody have a nice day.